channel. Today we are pulling the head on the Silverado to see if the piston's been damaged as much as I think it has. Now if you haven't seen the last video, I'll go ahead and add a clip right now of it.
Get one last look at the carnage. Got the bent rods, broken valve. Thankfully the retainer clips didn't go down in the engine. Got the valve hat, the keeper. Unfortunately, pretty sure this rocker arm's done.
Yeah, there's a few things bent, so I am a little worried.